Yep.
To protect your God-given rights, I was recently honored to nominate one of our most brilliant legal minds, Judge Amy.